Hi, this is John with Love to Hunt. We're going to shoot the Anderson Arms AM-15. We got some Armscor, starting out with that, 223 Remington. Just wanted to see how it shoots and if it feeds reliably. Got a target set up at about 50 yards downrange. This would be the first time we've shot the Armscor, and this is how the scope looks like now that I painted it black the other day. So we're going to see how it runs. Guys, lock back.